Hello, I'm Sue Grounds and my colleague and I, Ann Bamsey, and we are running the Sblash and spri. And we started it initially as a little depress. I started that back in 2009. But our whole ethos about the group is really to get babies and parents and carers into the water as soon as possible, as soon as after birth if possible.
I've got two children. I started coming to the group in 2010 when my son was born, Calvin. We came for 3 years until he went to school, and I will come with Mandy, my daughter.
I'm Sue and Ann recently won Community Nurse of the Year, which I think was highly deserved. They worked really hard to keep us all together. They committed, they're here every Thursday, and everyone loves the group because of them, too. They really get what it is. And if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be able to consume it locally for the price it is and make really fantastic friends and be with them to support us.
The group has been so successful that we are hoping to take it to other parts of Powys because we believe there's a need for it out there, and I think it would go down well in other areas. And we hope to continue this in Brecon when the group is.